Right. What's up? We're at the Fairview Hills. I'm sorry. I keep saying hills. Fairview Heights. Illinois. My favorite. Harbor Freight. Let's see what we got going on down here. So for starters, gotta go down and get this trailer out. Drop our loaded out there in the parking lot, which there was actually another one right there. So gonna see what's going on. Usually there's not two trailers here. We'll get with these people. This thing's probably got, what they got on there? Well, it's got the kingpin lock. Usually got the airline locks and all that good stuff. I'm gonna get with these people, get this thing going. Yeah, got the airline lock. Nice. Sometimes it's a hassle trying to get a hold of these stores, but thought I heard him. He said he'll be out there shortly. Drop the trailer, start backing up to it. Yeah. Thank you.
Alright, so we're hooked back up to our original. Slide the tandems. Alright. See if we can get inside there. Shouldn't be too bad. I give this way degree of difficulty 7 out of 10. Alright. Let's get this thing going. Let's see what we can do. Thank you. Double dropping hook is done. This wasn't so bad. Some of these Harbor Freights are freaking headache. You can see the last one I did. I'll throw that video up. Check that one out. Advanced backing skills. This wasn't so bad. There was actually plenty of room here. All right, let me go check this trailer out and on to the next load. Thanks for watching.